Hey, what's up guys? I'm Mr. Behzad and this is the first video of my Britannica blog. And in this video, I'm gonna talk about top 5 British slangs. British slang is a fountain of beautiful words that we don't normally use in our daily lives. Some are hilarious, some are rude, and some are very interesting. And let's just count them down. First interesting slang is fence. Fence means a person who deals a next property.
Hey man, do you need something?
Second slang, go to spur. Go to spur means to become angry and frustrated.
Hey man, just piss off. I'm really go to spur.
Oh no man, you're wonky with this issue. Just calm down.
Third one is knob. Knob means a person of high social status.
I chopped off my friend because she's going to be a knob in near future.
Next one is skint. Skint means without money and bankrupt. It's really, really frustrated.
I gobsmashed when I get my scholarship because I totally get skint. Even I can't afford a nosh.
And the last one is wag off. Wag off means a waste of time.
Hey man, don't wag off in front of idiot box.
Hey, don't say that. I've just seen you on telly.
Oh really? Which channel?
Animal Planet.
Are you kidding me?
No. Hey guys, I hope that was really interesting and awesome. I'm challenging you on the first video. Can you find how many slang words I've used in this video? Please comment below and like our video. And see you on screen again. Bye bye. Don't believe me, just why?